This video shows how to use the Snapverter Chrome app with Read&Write. To get started, go to snapverter.texthelp.com. Or if the app has been pushed out to you by your Google admin, you'll find it in the Chrome Apps Launcher. If this is your first time using Snapverter, you'll be asked to accept permissions. This will take you to your Snapverter dashboard, where you can view your conversion history, adjust your settings, provide feedback, and more. To start using Snapverter, go to your Google Drive, where you'll now see a Snapverter folder. The folder contains additional subfolders that will be used when converting files. Start by snapping a picture of a document or taking an existing inaccessible file or scanned image. Drop your file into the Drop Here to Convert folder. You can do this on Macs, PCs, Chromebooks, and even on phones or tablets using the Google Drive app. The file will begin processing and will be available in the Finished folder when the conversion is done. Open the Finished folder to view your completed conversions. Inaccessible PDFs, images, and KES files will convert to PDF, and DAISY files will convert to EPUB. Once converted, you can share the file with students, and they can open it with Read&Write for Google Chrome, and use features like text-to-speech to read and interact with the content.
First came 10 soldiers carrying clubs. These were all shaped like the three guards.
For more information on using Snapverter with Read&Write, visit texthelp.com.